right, about a year ago, I did a video of taking my trailer out of the driveway with the trailer Valet XL. So today I thought we'd do the going up the driveway and kind of do a year review. I've had the trailer out this year quite a bit, about 10 times, so I've hand cranked it up and down the driveway about 10 times, but I thought today I'd get out here and video the up, and I'll take you through the whole process. So we'll start down here at the tongue, hooking it up. So again, it's pretty simple. We've got it stationed up here. Roll this under where it needs to be. Lower this down onto the trailer valet. Sits on the ball. Lock it in place. Pull it up. This is my homemade brace. Doesn't come with the trailer valet. I just lock it in place. Makes me feel a little bit better. Of course, my wood block ends up in the wrong spot. Now my trailer valet is loose. Bolt through. It on. Figure tight's all it has to be. Then we
it went off. I think it went, okay, now it's going again.
Alright. Collar's in place, use the wrench here. Snug it up. Hold everything in place. Now we're down. Yeah, I know what that was. All right. That's just my brace sliding up and down on the tongue jack. All right, so now we got it in place. I'm gonna move the handle on this. Can go either side, which is even more convenient for cranking. We usually switch it about halfway in. So I'm just gonna back it out, and then we'll go up the driveway.
Wait, take the blocks out.
Yeah, first we remove the chocks. Thank you. move more the other way.
She had to go inside to take
right,
care
you
of
guide it
all
inside?
Take all right, care of Eve. Gotta guide this out.
All right, we got it up here. It's in place now. A lot of you have asked about the drill attachment. I did try the drill attachment, but it burned up an 18-volt cordless drill for me. So I just hand crank it. Yeah, it's a little bit of a workout. Good for me, though. I have noticed that this crank has got a little bit loose here. I may tear this apart and see what it looks like inside. Other than that, the seems to work pretty good. I don't have a whole lot of other choice of getting this up here. So it meets my needs, gets it up here, and it's been working good so far. We got the block of wood. She goes. So that's the up the driveway video. Hope you guys enjoyed seeing that. Again, works pretty good for what I needed to do. If you found this interesting, hit the like button down below. I can always use you to subscribe to my channel, and you can hit the notification bell and you can see the other interesting things that I'm going to work on throughout the year. Hope this was helpful. God bless.